Hurry up. We need to get up to the others.
I see him.
Okay.
What? I'm not bad. You're bad. What's up, Kobe? Long time, man. Welcome to some Uncharted. I guess we're going in here.
What is this place? A bath or a well? Possibly both.
How are you going to water? Go underwater. God damn it.
Look, there's some air bubbles coming up from the pool.
There we go. I was pressing the circle before. That's so bullshit. That is so bullshit. Swim, swim. We made it. No, you're bad.
Look up. We're in some kind of cenote. Huh? Look there.
Really? You're just gonna take pictures? My fucking Instagram or some shit?
Some statues of women for a change.
Nowhere.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
You have probably no idea what's going on if you haven't seen any of the other episodes.
Also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balua was their city, in a way. Oh, what on earth is this?
What's up, though? Alright. What is this?
What is it?
That's what I asked.
Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
Is this a library?
Seems so.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here.
Surprising.
Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Look at this.
Incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk.
Trying to get Fortnite to work on your laptop? Okay. Is that why you're watching me?
Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
Wait, so what are these?
Those would be cobwebs. I don't know what that means. Oh. Epic Games won't even fucking open it, so as I opened it, nothing comes up. Oh, that sucks, dude. Hopefully it works sometime in the future, or soon.
I can't let Asav get that task.
No. No, we can't.
Why, because your daddy?
Thank you. Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Okay then. Combat roll.
Through here.
Combat roll again. Ooh.
Magnificent.
Oh, another Insta photo.
This grandeur, hidden away from the world.
Share this with my two followers.
How do we get over there?
Now what? Where do I go? I go down? Fuck. These parts I hate the most. It's like I don't know where to go.
Quite a hard dive. But it looks
dangerous. Oh, just supposed to dive? Okay. Sounds good. I thought I was supposed to go across somewhere, somehow. I guess we go over here. I'm gonna go through. Oh man, I would not do that.
Okay.
We made it. Did we go up there? Why is there? Oh, okay. Yeah, we do. Treasure. Doom. The ancient Aztecs used it as a dildo.
That's our way back in.
Copy that.
Actually, we're not. He's not even in Aztec or wherever. We're in India, I think. Is this a jump there? Oh, no.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
No problem, eh? Oh my, how many photos, man?
Hi, you all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and now we can.
Hey! Aideen Ross! Oh my god! What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Thanks, now I gotta redo the whole fucking thing again. Fuck you. Bead.
I've got my eye on you. Kind of a tight squeeze here.
Just a bit.
Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here.
Where'd she go?
Oh.
Oh my god, how many fucking pictures, dude? Shoot myself in the face. Not just from underwater, or oh, okay, yeah, we do. Look at yes. Okay, now go.
Oh, whole place is flooded.
Oh, now here as well.
Now, what? Got the water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My god. Are you seeing this? Let's hope so.
What are you talking about?
Days going on. They're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up.
Did you just say a boot?
Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find a salve.
Or until he finds us.
I mean, he had a huge head start. I don't know how we're ahead of him.
See your way up?
Looking.
I'm assuming we gotta climb something because that's like 80% of the game. Probably there. Yeah, I'm a Canadian.
Over here, Nadine. Copy that.
The AI in this game is like sometimes smart and then just other times just completely dumb. Do I climb up here? Oh, I do. It didn't look climbable.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those crates around the chamber.
Okay.
Hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand.
Okay.
There. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace.
That's Vasuki, a king of the Nagas. Entities that take the form of the king cobra. It shows his control over fear and death.
Cobras were always my favorite snake.
Don't think I have a favorite snake.
Same, I don't.
Now what's that up there?
One thing at a time.
Right.
Okay. So I guess
just need to figure out what it is.
Bring these things so it goes up, and then we go there, I guess. What's this? I always wonder who makes these. I understand that they're video games and sometimes they do it in movies too with like Indiana Jones, but like who makes these like weird ass puzzles in the middle of like ancient cities and shit? It's like really? I guess we go here. Get my way.
There are handholds on the other side of those windows.
Cool.
Stop. Get my way. Okay. I don't know how you knew that was there. Nadine. If that even is your real name.
Aha. Here we go.
Okay. I've got this one.
Yeah, I got all of them.
Bringing down Shiva's drum.
I used them all. I'm the only one that moves these things. Oh, she's finally doing it.
Oh! We'd better get a move on!
What do you mean? Let's just say...
Come on, jump down.
to the drum. Thought it was an hourglass. It's an hourglass-shaped drum.
What? Go up.
Hey.
Oh.
Hey now. Grab onto something.
Okay. Steady.
I guess I'm good. I don't need to grab on anything. Jump up. Can we go up here?
Time to see what's up there.
Oh, this is probably where we need the thingy.
Just go for me.
Oh, or not.
Not up to me. What? Oh. Huh.
It's running all the way down the hill.
That's cool. Bet I need to do the same on the other side.
See if it. I'll wait here.
Sure thing.
What do you mean you'll wait here? I'm gonna come with it. Oh, okay, that's convenient. I was gonna be like, I'm not gonna get to the other side. I guess I go there. Why do I gotta do goddamn everything?
Another crank up ahead.
Yeah, no shit. That's why I came over here.
Are you doing that?
No. The statue's come to life.
That's what I thought.
How do I get that?
I gotta move.
How am I supposed to grab that? Oh.
Oh shit.
Oh, I'm dead. No. No. I'm an idiot.
Back now. One.
Nearly destroyed my pants.
Oh. There you go. Did you just say she almost shit her pants?
Meeting you here. Yeah, let's see what's up there, shall we?
Sure.
We'll find out in a moment.
More wheels. Oh, cool.
That sounds promising.
Yeah. Third Eye of Shiva.
The light is shining on that statue across the way.
What the fuck?
Oh, guess we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on.
So we just gotta swing on that? Okay. Oh. I mean, lucky that thing popped up.
What's all this then?
Oh, do I have to shine it? In different ways?
Ah, here we go.
Oh. Sorry, my internet for some reason crapped out. How do I figure this out? It's not beaming anywhere. Unless...
You were right.
Of course I was. About what?
What you said, back in that place with all the statues and axes. Things always come in threes. 3 points of a trident, the light split into 3 beams, and Shiva's third eye.
You know about Shiva's third eye?
Yeah. Wisdom.
Mm-hmm. And destruction. He only opens it to impart one or the other.
Hope it's wisdom.
Yeah, not with our luck.
Oh, we had to, like, put him back. I guess that would make sense.
Huh. Not off to a great start.
Hold on. I've got an idea.
What are you doing?
Improvising.
You're gonna stand up there and just hold it?
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right.
Over where?
Really?
Really?
Take a thing for myself. What's this to do with this?
That ledge doesn't look sturdy.
Copy that.
Well, this is obviously gonna fall off. Go, go. Oof. Oh. There we go. Is it supposed to go that way? Probably not. Okay, one more. There we go.
Yeah.
Alright, so I gotta move that one. Is that one okay? Okay. Can I go over here? Supposed to go back or up? Or that way? Oh, toward there. Oh no, please come. There you go.
Huh. The light's hitting the statue, but nothing's happening.
Yeah, no shit, dude. Oh. Thought I was gonna fall. Why is there so many of these fucking things? Alright, up there, I guess, right?
Nadine, be a dear. We're ahead of you.
Thank you. Oh, at least I don't have to fucking do it.
Got it. Thank you.
Where does that go? Oh, so yeah, I hit that. Okay, and then we gotta get the other one.
Okay, can you be a statue again?
Yes, please. So this one... has to be, like, here. There we go.
Okay, that did something. So I can put this down? No, wait for it. What's happening? I can't see from over here. Just hold still for just a sec.
All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening? Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Shit.
They found us! Get ready! Shit!
What? I should have rocket launcher.
Get up! You're good? Got enough? Go!
I don't really have to go. Oh, this thing's gonna fall. I did not know. Keep throwing grenades. I'm just trying to reload. Where they're at. I'm not bad, you're bad. Dick
sucker.
Damn all that just to go in the water gun?
Me worried. Come, it's time for a reunion. He wouldn't give you
Sam.
Up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Sam! Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's all right. He is like a girl.
It's not right. How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit.
Is she doing here?
Oh, I'm good.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all.
Added all the hard work, of course, and you just fucking put the thing in. Jesus Christ, okay.
Huh. Well, let's finish what we started.
All right, all right.
Uh.
I gotta sit here, handcuffed.
Don't talk to me.
I can't even look at my butt either. This is fucking dumb.
What's that smell?
Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't exactly had access to running water and soap recently. All the people you could have brought with you.
She saved my ass more than once, yeah.
You do remember that she also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
And to be fair, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a knife in there.
I can hear every word you're saying.
I know.
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you know what that's like, right?
Oh, my.
Real classy, thank you.
Time and place, children. More that came from.
Bike racks after school.
my fucking face.
Just hurry up.
Am I supposed to go? I'm in handcuffs. Okay. Is this the sex dungeon room?
That's ominous.
It appears the kings have one final test.
Looks like you won't be needing us, though, so we'll just be on
our way. Oh, on the contrary. Surely you know the story.
Oh, goddammit.
You see, Shiva gave Parashuram the mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't!
Seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill!
He's right. But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
All right!
Chloe, don't!
Do I have to?
Okay, let's see what we got.
What's happening? What's happening? What am I doing?
Don't try anything stupid.
What? This is another puzzle that I have to fucking do while I'm being held captive?
Nothing over here.
You'd better not be stalling.
Is there something on the wall? Oh, over here. Okay.
Shiva and Parashurama.
Oh no, not this thing again.
Parashurama and Ganesh? What now?
Do I have to do light things again? I really don't want to.
Chloe, don't you give this schmuck what he wants.
Quiet!
Oh, this thing. Great. Like that. Oh, and that turns the whole thing. Nice.
You're testing my patience.
Dude, I have to figure this thing out. Why don't you? Oh no, are you fucking shitting me? Alright.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay. Oh, fuck. Go. That goes there. This it messes that up. God.
No.
Wait, no, that's not correct. God damn it. Oh, there you
Wait
go.
A minute.
Oh.
He's yielding.
It's going to fall.
Quiet!
Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
What? What am I supposed to do? What he's doing? Or like how that guy is.
Sure, that's it.
No.
What are you doing?
Shut up and watch. He yielded.
Oh, damn.
You all right?
Yeah. That was unexpected.
Holy shit, she's got balls, huh?
I don't understand.
It's an idiom.
That's because you've got it all twisted, my friend. Ganesh allowed himself to be struck by the axe.
That makes no sense.
Not to a selfish prick, no. See, Ganesh could have defeated Parashurama easily. But if he had, that would have made Shiva's axe look weak, powerless.
Ganesh sacrificed himself to preserve his father's honor.
See, even she gets it, not a drop of Indian blood in her.
Holy shit.
Magnificent, isn't it? Oh, what? Nothing to say now?
Oh, if you like, I can tell you where to stick it.
Well, my friends, I would love to kill you myself, but we must not anger the gods, for you have brought me a great fortune.
Okay, then, what are you doing?
You're going to flood the chamber.
I will miss you.
Come on, is this really necessary?
You know, nothing is ever truly destroyed. Only purified and reborn.
Just shoot us and get it over with.
Right. As the water fills your lungs, you will have time to reflect on the choices that brought you here. Perhaps in your next lives, you will fare better.
Prick.
I don't know about you guys, but I got a lot of regrets swimming around in my head right now.
Tell me about it. I was really looking forward to kicking your ass again.
Hey, you know, I'm not exactly thrilled about drowning next to you either.
Could you give it a rest, guys? I'm trying to concentrate.
What are you doing?
A little preparation goes a long way.
Ha-ha, yes!
Got it. Hold on.
What? It moved? No, are you serious? Come on, come on. Nice, nice, nice. This is actually dense. Did you find it? No. Let's get out of here, folks. Oh. That was definitely killing.
Everyone good?
No waterlogged.
Doing great. I gotta quit smoking.
Don't!
Think they saw us?
Let's hope not.
How the hell did Asov get that helicopter?
Maybe it's the bias.
What do you mean?
Still heard Asov talking about heading to the old rail yard. Something about an arms deal.
He's selling the tusk.
So much for preserving his culture.
Hey, just a second. Listen, back there. Thanks for...
Professional courtesy.
Of course. So, are we good?
No.
Yeah, figured.
If we hurry, we can intercept them before they make the sale. Huh. And there's our ride.
Nice.
There. Railroad tracks.
Stop here.
Asov will have lookouts throughout the area. Best door on the side of caution.
Right, right, right. And then we lose the tusk.
You're welcome to stay behind.
I'm just saying.
All right, 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 right. Less talking, more walking.
So all that time in Asov's care, and you couldn't get any intel on the bias?
Well, I tried. Asov's a cagey. Must never talk shop in front.
Chapter 8. I feel like that's a good place to end off for today. Yeah. Thanks for watching, Cope. I'll see you tomorrow if you're on.